Yeah. All right, kids, I'm going to tell you a little story about David. Another one about Daniel. Talks about how big our God is. Here we go. David saw Goliath, the big old ugly giant. David was not frightened. He did not run away. He walked into that battle with a slingshot and a pebble. He said, I'll tell you something, devil. I am not afraid. My God is big, big, big. His love is wide, wide, wide. And in my heart, 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 he lives inside, inside, inside. He lives inside my heart. But Daniel kept on trying, so they threw him with those lions right about their supper time. They were close enough to eat him. He could smell their bad breath breathing. But it sure surprised those heathens when he came out alive. My God is big, big, big. His love is wide, wide, wide. And in my heart, 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 he lives inside, inside, inside. He lives inside my heart. God is big, big, big. His love is wide, wide, wide. And in my heart.